We convinced Daniel Day to get into it as Bill the Butcher. Daniel Day is a very intense and very specific actor. And what I love about working with him is that Daniel has a thing where if he starts, he stays in that character. People think it's kind of a mystique, but it really makes sense. And also, because if I'm talking to Bill the Butcher and in between takes, it's Daniel, I'm still talking to Bill. He stays in that character.